Hello everybody, Fidget here, and welcome back to Postal 2. Gary Coleman, I didn't kill you. Alright, so we're back with, Wednesday. And this time, I made sure to get the audio to work. I double checked, and I thought I got it on that time, and I got so absorbed in the game I didn't stop to double check, actual check the video. Sorry again for sniffly nose, it sucks. Hopefully, the previous videos are still alright. I mean, if need be, I'll go back and replay them, but I just... You know, I like y'all getting the genuine first response, you know? Miss all and dad, boat, and get Christmas tree. Like, boat across the street, so...
I suspect the motorcade will pass by without incident due to the fact that all the cars in this town seem to be useless exploding props.
Oh, my allergies. It sucks. Still got the cat. Okay. We have a lot of dough. Somebody's in the house. Oh, these freaking allergies. Here. Alright. What here? Japanese rope bondage. Kung Pedro. Mapu da fu. Mapu da food. Da food. Mongolian salsa pot. Mystery plate, which is $1.95. Huh. It's all the cats. Misery plate. Prawns con guacamole, satay con chile, sharks fish and soup, can't see the rest, bean curd. Oh, I see now. Some weird crossover between Caucasian karaoke in the upstairs lounge. Okay. That's a trap, yo. So that was a...
How about some of this?
Bro, I got a cat. I think I got you beat. I think this is probably some just desserts too, because I'm pretty sure this is... Nope. Well, oh, no, that's a cow. I was like, what am I looking at here?
Now
see if I can help put out the fire. You know, this is a hazard in here. Okay, no. Okay. Oh, who does that shit? Who the fuck does that shit, man? Who the fuck does that shit? That's some fucked up shit. Back at him. Hi. No mommy. This is set up, man. This is such a freaking setup. Look at me. Look at me.
Hey, Mr. Peep Show.
I'll put it away. I'm sorry.
Come on, fight like a man.
Yo, would you like some money?
Okay, you're coming with me.
You're not the boss of me.
Ah, stop or I'll shoot.
You're under arrest. Shut up, moron. Freeze. Stop or I'll shoot.
I'm standing still, yo.
That's it. You're under arrest.
Yo!
I'm going to have to cuff you.
Just kidding.
Didn't have to do this, but yeah. Now. Back to what I was doing. Shit. Fucking allergies.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
They made a sensor bar. So.
What fucking moron designed this?
What the fuck? Am I supposed to... Oh, God. Elections for mayor and treasurer, a vote for the candidates will actually be a vote for their electors. Vote for group. Okay. You know what? Hang on, I gotta go fix my note right about that. Hopefully that'll stop it. I keep forgetting I have to use a mouse. Okay, so I'm gonna go with... That's some fuckered up. No matter what you do, that person. Okay. Well, I'm going
damn,
with
I can't even tell who that'll count for.
Why did I get on that one?
Looks like the chat is still hanging on that one. But I'm sure they'll count it.
Steven Seagal.
Shit, didn't go through all the way. But they can obviously tell what my intention was.
Here I was taking time trying to, like, actually look at
too
it.
Too easy.
Make my own choice. I'm still sorry you guys didn't get to hear the audio for the first two videos. I really... What the...
That's gonna be sore tomorrow.
What's gonna be sore tomorrow? He's got nothing to be sore about anymore. Nothing. Nothing. So nothing. 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 Okay. I'm sorry, I'm gonna stop now. I enjoy ragdoll physics too much. I always find it funny because it's like, see how his leg's up there and like, kick his leg. Let's see if I can get him up the... Well, no. I kicked him so hard he stumped on the wall. Okay. Wait, there's a door there. Oh shit. I've got the that's a shame. She had a pretty face. Oh. Okay. Out we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun. What else we gotta do? Christmas tree down the road. Okay. Have you seen me? Have you seen me? Have you seen me? Bigfoot spotted near paradise. Father, two she's, after school boys club. Lots of fun-filled activities for your whatever child, new girls. Oh, manly child. Your manly child, no girls. Caucasian. Guitar lessons. Lose 600 pounds in 2 weeks. All new controlled substance diet. Alright, so that's. Yeah, this one. Maybe. We'll just have to see if it goes there or not. You know what? I gotta go piss on Dad anyways. So I guess I'll go take this one route. This is why I don't like my nose, I don't like the freaking allergies, I don't like, hey boy. What's up? Answer your phone! Answer your phone! No, I finally answered it. Something low up in. Okay. I don't know what kind of conversation he's having. It's not the kind I want. I meant to actually grab onto the ladder. Okay, we're gonna need a better gun. What have we got in store? Is there a way I could set the controls? Movement. Actions, crouch. Can't make it a toggle. Whoa, 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 actions! Oh. Wait, what? I guess I'll have to play it with the keyboard at some point, because there seems to be some stuff that... Okay, that one's down. There we go. Down and down. Oh shit. What? Not getting on the ladder yet. Take a look.
I definitely need more of that.
Okay. Still think I might end up with like an extra set of testicles going through this shit. Thank God you're all the same height, so I don't have to adjust.
I definitely. Ah, that's the stuff.
Can of stinks. Sticks. Stinks. What does it do? Oh, that's something I can use. Okay. So it's like a weapon. Tripo. Let's see. Oh! Sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. This! Take this! Burn, baby, burn! He's gonna burn, burn, baby, burn. God damn it, burning sucks, sucks.
Open that kind of geo mama.
Take the fire. Burn, bitch. Come on. Just drop dead already, dude. It's so funny when they do that. I always. Oh, shit, thanks. I don't know why, but it always makes me laugh whenever people make fun of that noise and everything,
that's
you know?
The ticket.
Because, essentially, to me, I keep hearing like a gobbly turkey or something like that. That's what my brain always thinks. I mean, yeah, everybody associates it with the obvious, but I always think of the freaking goblin turkey because that's just what it sounds like to me. Jesus, it's heat seeks. Fuck. Where is it? Where is it? Oh! It's like, there's always something with me, huh? Really?
That stuff really works.
Can't I pick up their arm and whack them with themselves? Be like, stop hitting yourself, stop hitting yourself.
That's the stuff.
Yep. Nah, I don't jump in that one. That one definitely looks like it's bad. Fucking allergies, man. I'm sorry. I really am. This game's good. I don't want to have to take a Benadryl. It'll knock my ass out. I'll go to sleep. And I don't want to go to sleep. I'll keep playing Postal 2. Did you get the memo? No? Okay. Oh, this is a trap. Also, another thing it makes me think of is, Jones, I swear to God, stop this. You caught me by surprise. Game's fault. It's so hilarious. What the hell? Like that. Look at that. Look at that. What is up with that? Just look at that. This game. Oh, it's so offensive in so many ways, and yet it's fun.
Ah, that's the stuff.
Of course, I'm an oddball, you know, I play Duke Nukem, Quake, you name it. Oh. Oh, what's this? What's this? Electrical lock shutting off breakers will open all gates. There we go. So does that mean all those gates around the town will now be open? Sweet! It was worth- oh, shit. You know what? They shot some rockets at me. I think it's about time I return the favor. Make some noise, people. Make some noise so I can hear you act. I won't know. They'll just be like, oh, and they'll be like, oh, shit. Shoot a rocket. Dead. Which reminds me.
Jeez, whoever designed this town was on serious crack.
Well, the whole town seems to be on it. Okay, still double checking. Done! Do I win? What do I win? Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. She's still got her hand there. There's arms and legs everywhere now. Well, so much for their... Oh, I thought I heard somebody. I was like, so much for their, you know...
I definitely need more of that.
Army they sent at me, you know. I totally just wiped them all out. Oh, look, more body armor. Boop. So there's a multiplayer mode that I can't wait to check out. I'm curious, very, very curious, because if essentially everybody gets to, like, run around and do their own shit, right, to an extent, you know, that could get fun, that could become serious fun, almost like GTA level, if it's done right. Yippee-ki-yay! Aww.
I thought I was gonna slide.
Oh, what's that? Oh, never mind. Oh shit.
My president is Chuck Aston. Here's your remake, you damn dirty apes.
Showering this crap. Oh. Shit. Sneaky little bastards.
Oh, I feel better already.
You know what? Let's hit it up.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Well, when you got, like, the whole freaking world out to shoot you. I don't know why, but it always amuses me when it does that. It's like, oh shit. Did I say you can shoot it at me, bitch?
Say, I'm pretty good at this.
Give me all your food.
I definitely need more of that.
I need all that sound of the poo. Sorry. I can't help the rhymes. Here we go again. Did you fucking die? Shoot me from, bro. Nope, it's not there. I'm pretty sure it's a dead body. He looks like he's chilling way too much. Ooh, health. No? Ammo! I'm trying not to talk too loud because I don't want to be like screaming at you guys, but at the same time, there's a lot of water noise. These puppies are good. I highly recommend them. My price dropped a little bit. And so, you know, it's a little more affordable. I guess I'll have to go with this for a bit. Man with the golden gun! Please. May can dance, but I can get you. Dance or not. Look. There we go. Is that so totally realistic? Look. You could run.
Damn, here I was minding my own business, just enjoying my Second Amendment rights, and you people have to freak out on me.
You can run, but it won't help. Oh, there's some more. Bro? Crazy? Mimic?
I feel better already.
Dude! Itchy trigger? Oh! Shit. Itchy fucking trigger, macho? Oh my god. And now I was fighting Susie 9mm bullshit here. It's shit. Shit.
That stuff really works.
Just start using the pistol. It seems to be more efficient than any of the others. Maybe she'll stop eventually. Have to keep running in circles quite literally sometimes. Sorry. I'm really sorry. Dick shot. Dick shot. Bitch, please. Fuck Artie. Just do it one more time. Told you. I do it without the death.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that before it gets annoying. Probably already did. gonna be aiming a little higher. Come around the corner and I'll shoot you. Much better. But don't you agree? The GoldenEye theme! It helped. Well, not GoldenEye. 007 theme. What do we got here? Ooh. What do we got here? What do we got here? Ooh. 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 Some dough, too. Cool. Alright, so. No, I don't need to pee. But you gotta wet. Keep it in there. Donuts. Oh, doggy biscuits. I can befriend nearby dogs now. Cool. Quit pulling at your pick.
Want a shave of cracker? There it is! I'm gonna shave my pepper,
can you? No.
You gotta need to shave my pepper if you go back home.
What?
Yeah. You're not home anymore.
I'm gonna show him. Broke the whole damn thing just about. Oh my god, guys. I didn't expect this place to be this big. I just wanted to get a shortcut to the cemetery. It would've been better if I just walked. But I would've found all this cool stuff. And probably unlocked some more achievements and whatnot. I need to put the gun up before a cop sees me and goes, oh, you're under arrest. Take my money, take my money, take my money. All these good old cops. Where the hell am I now?
Jeez, whoever designed this town was on serious crack.
I'm not on the map. Where the hell am I?
Jeez, whoever designed this town
was on serious crack. I'm not on the map anymore! What? Alright, chill. We know what's around here. I'm not sure I bet I'm doing shit I'm supposed to do later on.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Kill me. But it said it let... The blood makes a noise as it runs down. Shots, really? What do you got, like a plate built in your head? Yes, keep standing in that one spot. Yes. He fell hard and hit the ground. I wonder if he learned what's around. Found him faster than GWB. Oh, God. Oh, this game.
Feels so good.
Oh, great. I didn't smoke no crack. Maybe I should piss. Release the pressure. Release the pressure. No? Oh, shit.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Yeah.
I feel better. Ah, that's the stuff. Mm, that stuff really works.
Need to know.
I feel like shit.
Wait. Oh,
it's
right there.
It's not.
Oh, there we go.
Ah, withdraw is a bitch. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Oh. So every time that hits, I have to smoke more. Alright. Really? You're not even gonna try? Oh look, you're sitting in the babes. Oh, and the men are distracting her. Let's send in the females. Maybe he will get lost looking at them. Bye or not. Chicks might have to be the fucking gun, man. Or grenade. Look like she had a grenade. Hey, baby. Bye, baby. Oh, what's that? Did you feel it that time? Did you feel it, Mr. Krabs? Can you feel it, Mr. Krabs? Feel it now, Mr. Krabs? Yeah, such diverse quotes. Playing a very, very mature game. Sure, because life tells me I want to go down there. Playing a freaking mature game and quote cartoons. Give me. Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it? You tell me what I'm feeling. You don't know what I'm feeling? Yeah? I'm feeling like a... I can't remember precisely. That's horrible, because I've seen that episode so many times. Just what your heart needs. More fast food to kill me. We're coming up on Bin Laden here, I take it?
That's the ticket.
Which is a bad idea. Congratulations, you set yourself on fire. And you set your buddy on fire, cool.
Today's the first day of the end of your lives.
Oh, really?
My president is Chuck Heston. Here's your rebate, you damn dirty ape.
Can I please, you know?
Better already. That stuff really works. That stuff really works.
And it's still going. Oh, stop. Cool. I mean, I had nothing wrong with it. You know, I'm cultured. I try to have a variety of tastes in various cultures and etc. But it was on repeat and it did get annoyed. I heard somebody make a noise. Okay, crossing into Tomb Raider now? It's just scary, too. Like, got between some rocks. A rock in a hard place. What are you doing down here? What are you doing down here? Wait. Did anybody else popping out?
Hello? Lucy, I'm home. How the hell did the blood get up there? Never know. This is gonna be a long episode. Ooh, a hunting rifle. Ah, you're talking. Oh, I don't need to scope this shit. Oh, what? What? Alright. Sorry. No. Well, do this. See if I care.
I definitely need more of that.
He's good dog. Chicken shit. No. Dead. I wish y'all be interested in watching like Dungeon Keeper someday. Oh, great game. Don't you dare try to compare it to a freaking... Hello! You just keep coming out? I mean, what the hell? That's what she said. Okay. So help me. I'm just like... Anything? No? No. I know this guy dropped some money. I bought. There it was. What's this? Oh, great. Oh, fucking damn Jim Patel over there.
Chuck Heston. Here's your rebate, you damn dirty apes.
Fucking set it up the babes, yo. So just send in the clouds, send in the babes. They'll throw their grenades at you. But we guys just stared at their boobs. Yeah, you are. You can't help it. No one can. No, I'm just kidding. I mean, shit. Anime does it. Everybody does it. There's always some sort of fan service. Because sex sells. In the oddest of places.
Shit.
Fucker. Can I say you can shoot me? Should have hit that a lot sooner.
That's the one.
That works. Oh, great. This can't be good to stand near.
I know what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Here soon. It's gonna start having a draw. Hold up, there we go. scares me. We're like halfway. I just gotta crouch with his ult. Two in the... What's that? I hope they have some more crack in this place because I want to use more of it because I'm sucks. Might as well keep this bitch on, they refund me anyway, so. Quit that shit. He's the upper burrito. He's the upper burrito. I'm guessing he must be up. Up there is. Open some jihad on me? What the hell? Why would I say burn, baby? This such an American game. America. Not really always the best of those, but you know. There's some good folks. We just gotta make sure. Burn them up! No! Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something better because this is not working. How is it their bullets hit me so damn much? When I try to hit them, God forbid it, you know? Well.
I suspect the motorcade will pass by without incident due to the fact that all
this can't be good for you. I feel great. Shit.
You shot first, but technically I came in their area, so they start shooting at me. La 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 la. Where the fuck is it? Oh. Can't fucking shoot without being zoomed in, bro. You've never played Call of Duty or Halo or any of that shit? Come here, bitch.
I can't feel my legs.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Oh. I'm not sure how I got on the other side of him, but okay. You know, these people shoot at me, and they expect me to be like, you know. But I'm sorry, there are some people, no matter how much you want to try to believe, they'll change the last second. They'll shoot you in the ass if they can. So, have fun with that.
Of course, I might be talking out my ass.
It's quite possible these days.
CT rocket activated.
Score. If you can, maybe I could just always get the jump on him. Sorry. I promise I will get Zyrtec as soon as I can afford it. For both myself and for y'all's sake. No, yourself! Damn it, Nose. Really? Fucking really? So sorry. I really am. Oh no. Except for that one. You got body armor on, it sucks. Sorry. I'm getting very much so like a Half-Life feel at this point. Down here, since there's no aliens yet. This game. You never know. This thing will shoot better aliens. Already. God. Why, Mr. Nose? Or Miss Nose? I'm so sorry. I feel like this is like the grossest thing ever. You guys just be like, oh, I'm out. She's wiping her nose. But, you know, that's like the toss-up on every day. You don't know how your body's going to be for recording. You might mentally be there, but physically your body will be like, nope. Oh, that's some rifle rounds again. I already have one of these. I feel like I'm missing something. Oh wait, I think I did miss something. I think I know what I'm missing. I went to the right, but I didn't notice. Or I didn't pay attention enough to notice. Xerox. Oh great. So all we need is more crap. Okay. Are we getting out of this joint soon now? No. It just keeps getting worse. Oh,
I gotta stop smoking this crap. This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Coming from left, it's coming from the right. Cover left. Shit. Well. You can have that one. It's on me, bro. Give me a second. Allah! I'll throw scissors at you. I cannot feel so nasty. Gross. You know what? It's worth pausing and come back to it. I'll be back in about 5. Well, I had to give in. And taking a Benadryl. I even did that too. Hopefully it'll help, because I'm tired of being all grossy gross, man. Y'all shouldn't have to deal with that, I shouldn't have to be like that. You didn't like my scissor? I thought you were in the scissor. Oh, it's in a grenade in my ass. That's for sure. Eat this motherfucker!
Sorry.
You too. Bitch. Aw, I moved. Oh, there it is. Don't burn me alive, motherfucker! Well, people always try to put a label on good and bad. You know, anybody from anywhere, from any background, from anything, can be a bad person. Doesn't matter where you come from. I mean, maybe it might contribute to, hey, these people from this area seem to be consistently crazy as shit, you know? There could be some of that. But...
Hey! Help us out here!
Oh, sure, bro. Just don't kill me. Don't fucking kill me, because I will burn your ass. Fucking dare. Y'all go on and oh,
look, get out of my line of fire!
Oh, I can have fun with that. You can do it, bro. What the hell is this? That's what they fed you guys. Suspicious looking wall. Suspicious for no reason. Oh, cool. You guys made it. Sweet. Y'all are cool. Cuckoo. Oh, yeah. There's some food over here. There we go. So y'all cover me and I'll burn. Got it. Prepare to what? Couldn't quite hear you. Might need to speak a little clearer. Oh wait, you're on fire. Yeah. That's not gonna happen. Still feel a little greasy gross. Sniffling and shit. But at least it's not as bad when I used the turbo beach. Thank you. Sorry. Oh, as I said, one of you guys die? Don't die on me. You're my bros. You're my brothers from another mother, man. We worked so bad. Really? Guys.
Hey, what?
Shit. Sorry.
Paula, save me from the horrible
thing. Ow! Oof. Ow.
Would you quit setting me on fire?
Yeah.
Bitch.
I'm ready.
I don't know whether to kiss you or kill you, it says. And no hate. Wait. Enough of making me have to pee. I've only got so much in me, dude. Stop it.
Hey, watch it.
Stop it.
One side.
I looked up some of the achievements while I was eating.
What the?
Man, that guy stuck smells crap.
Wrong move, shithead.
The guy's just
watching. Regret that, dumbass.
I don't have any.
I gotta find. That stuff really works. I feel like shit.
Protest this!
Akbar!
Ow, cold.
What the hell y'all doing? Just gonna stand here and watch me kick ass?
Never get dull.
Sorry, dude. Yep, that was me. Alright, that was me. Yay, achieves. Four. Alright, let's try this again. I just was gonna try it with somebody that's not trained to, you know, deal with torture. I am. What, did they come from behind? Yeah, it was a chick. It was a chick. Can you do your job, bro? Okay. We're gonna go all Dexter here. Must remove all evidence that we killed her. Okay, that worked. And now you can't do anything more. Okay, I'm gonna quit being weird and creepy and fucked up and move along. Bad idea. Better off with the scissors. Any more fat food? No. Hell no. Let me back through, you dick! There we go. Asshole, I'm gonna get the kill. Oh, I know I am. That tickles my nose. Damn, this place is so huge.
That stuff really works.
I feel better already.
Freaking huge ass place. Million things to explore. Wouldn't have gone down here if I known. I just wanted to go to the cemetery. So I can go piss on this guy's father's grave. Now, this thing had to be like a freaking rabbit hole in Wonderland. Except everybody's trying to shoot you instead of feed you and tell you to eat me and drink me and everything. No, it's all various other things. Various other things. I'm getting near the end, the fact I saw that. I hope I don't have to come back out here. I kind of doubt it, because it seems like there's probably a lot to do and to discover and everything, so you never know.
Look at these things, are stainless.
What the hell are you doing, bro? Huh? Get to work. Don't shoot me. So help me. You can't take a casual foot up your ass, and I don't know what you're doing in the... There's a lot of work you're in. Sorry. But... Okay. I was just like, that was a bad idea, George. Let's go flamethrower some. Oh, God, don't scare me like that, bro. I could have set you a little fire. Oh, hello. Or a goat head. Oh, diseased cow head. I could have picked that up in that one place. What does it do? Oh, weapon. Diseased cow head. Stand still and press it in place and safe and then shoot at a distance to trigger. Oh, my God. Sorry, Betsy. So sorry what I'm about to do to you. Can't do anything about that? Okay. Wait. This game's very offensive.
That's the ticket.
No? Okay. I thought maybe there might be achievement. Like, this game's very offensive, so... recommend watching this if you can't take a joke, I guess. Oh, man. So here we go. Sorry again. Oh god, another checkpoint. How much oh god. Cutscene. We got a freaking basketball court up there, man. Bring it. I have a diseased cow head. Oh, God. Matches. Open fire! That's what one of them said. Grass. Bye, asshole. Appear to be in the clear. Sorry, dude. Sorry, other dude. I wasn't trying to kill you. Oh my god, this place just keeps freaking going and going and going. It's like the Energizer Bunny, man. This looks familiar. Or no. No, it doesn't. Maybe it does. Yeah, it does. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to train myself to not be offensive to myself, you know? Because I know I'm derpy. Yeah, we made a full fucking loop. What is this? 2-3 hours in the Taliban hideout? Oh my god. Well, this is gonna be an extra freaking long episode and whatnot, so. Yeah. Sorry I didn't get to finish Wednesday. I got lost. Kicked ass though, so catch you guys in the next video. Bye. Bye.